Hello, New Paltz. I'm Tim.
And I'm Kerry.
And I'm Mason.
And this is Holy Talent, where we display talents from students and teachers in New Paltz High School. It's going to be a great show. Oh, there's Mr. Haas right now unicycling. Let's go take a closer look. Hi, we're here with Mr. Haas, and he's showing off his unique talent, unicycling. And how long have you been unicycling, Mr. Haas?
Well, I got a unicycle, I think when I was in seventh grade. So, and I'm now I've been out of high school for a while, so that's been quite some years.
Actually. What other hobbies do you have?
Besides unicycling, I don't really unicycle that often, but I do actually have a two-wheel bike, which I ride quite a bit, and I run as well.
Mr. Haas, how did you get started riding the unicycle, and are there any special tips you could show us?
Well, as I said, I got a unicycle when I was in seventh grade. It was a gift. It was a birthday present, actually, and I just practiced a lot, and I fell down a lot, it took hours and hours just to be able to ride even a little bit, like a few pedals.
Now let's watch the master in action. Thank you, Mr. Haas, for that great display of unicycling talent. Catch us next week. And if you want to be on this show, you have a unique talent that you want to show off to NPZ, come find us. Thank you.